Well, hello, internet friend, and welcome back for another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about how to cast your Oculus Quest 2 or Meta Quest 2 to the TV. Now, I've already done a video about this, and in my previous video, a lot of people found it helpful, which is amazing. However, there was a lot of comments saying, oh my God, my TV is not showing up on my headset. What the hell is going on here? So yeah, there seems to be incompatibilities with some televisions and the headsets. However, there is a way that you can bypass this regardless of what television you have. This television here that we're going to be using today, it's not even a smart television, and yet there's still a way that I can cast my Oculus to it. And the way that is through one of these. So this is a Google Chromecast. And essentially what these things do is they turn dumb television smart. Meaning, if you plug this into your dumb television or television that doesn't have smart capabilities, you're able to hook it up to the internet, log into your Google account, and all of a sudden you've got smart TV capabilities on any regular television. It's pretty cool, and it all works through an HDMI cable. Now, I will be bringing a tutorial on how to set one of these up. It's pretty simple. All you do is connect it to your television, sync this to the internet through the Google Chrome app, and then hook it up to your phone so you can control it. The newer version, this white version, comes with a remote, so you can even set it up using your mobile hotspot. However, I'm not going to go into how to set this up on this video. All you need to know is this is actually the bridge to you being able to cast your Oculus Quest 2 to the television, and I'm going to show you the difference now, okay? So let's get to it. So just to give you a bit of a view of what I've done here, plug the Google Chromecast into the HDMI port on my TV, that's HDMI 2, and then it also plugs into the wall, so this consistently has a power source and goes into the television. Okay, that's all you need to do. So once all of that's plugged in and you've gone through the setup process, you should have something that looks like this when you turn your telly on. See how it's got the smart TV interface and it's not even a smart TV? That is wild. And literally, all we need to do is grab our Oculus headset. Actually, I need my controllers. All right, and here we are, we're in my Oculus home. Hello, welcome. Yes, I went with this outdoor setting with all of the hot air balloons, I love it. And there's my little avatar over there in the mirror. I can't wait until these are more customizable or we can start importing NFTs in here. It's not there yet. Hopefully that's coming with the Oculus Quest 3. But anyway, okay, so now that we're here in the main menu, we're gonna be looking down here for this little pink button that says camera. This used to be a little arrow that was pink and it used to just be for casting, but now they've obviously switched things around. Things seem to be changing very rapidly in here. And as you can see, I'm already recording a video. That's how I'm showing you exactly what's on screen right now. But we're gonna go over to the cast section. Now, when we get to the cast menu, you'll see multiple different options. We've got MetaQuest mobile app, that's to cast to my phone. We've got computer, that can cast to my computer. And we've also got Chromecast HD. Now, Chromecast HD is the Chromecast I was just showing you before. If you have a television that doesn't require a Chromecast, it'll say HD Tele or it'll say the TV's name, and that's the one that you're gonna wanna select. So in our case, we've plugged our Chromecast in, we've connected it to the internet, we're gonna select it, and we're gonna press next. And then we just have to wait for a minute. Now it says it's casting in green. I can hear it in the television, actually. I can hear that we're now in my environment, and if I look around, what do you know? We're in my Oculus Quest space. And that, my friends, is how you cast your Oculus Quest 2 to your television, regardless of what television that you have, okay? Problem solved. Hopefully the rest of you out there that watched my other tutorial and couldn't get any success with it this time around can find some success with it. I will leave a link to Chromecast down below in the description for you if you desperately want to try this out, because I know how frustrating it can be trying to connect to your television, thinking that it should work, and it's not going to. I am hoping with the release of MetaQuest 3 and any other VR headsets that come out in the future, as they rise in popularity, I'm hoping that more televisions accommodate for VR casting, because it is a fun experience to be able to show whoever you're with what you're doing inside the headset. And I think it's something that's really missing in the market at the moment, but with time should definitely get better. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm and hit subscribe for more metaverse and Web3 content from me in future. Okay, I'll catch you next time. Bye.